Younger Lagoon Reserve is a small urban reserve located on UC Santa Cruz's Coastal Science campus. It's one of the few protected coastal lagoons left in California. Due to our close proximity to UC Santa Cruz's main campus, dozens of students participate in research and internships at the reserve every quarter.
My research uses environmental DNA to look at how invasive plants affect the biodiversity of all other living things. We're collecting soil samples here at Younger Lagoon to include in our analysis. So far, we're in the very beginning stages of learning more about environmental DNA. It's pretty exciting being part of something that's so new.
Got everything that's above ground.
At Younger Lagoon Reserve, where most of my research is taking place, we are utilizing these trout structures, which is part of a larger international trout experiment.
Most people probably remember California's recent extreme drought. The work we're doing here can help us better understand the risk for extinction, how we might restore ecosystems, and how vegetation growth might contribute to fire risk.
Every year, the Watch Monterey Bay Aquarium program, students and staff come to Younger Lagoon to explore and learn from such a secluded place. A big part of the program is figuring out your testable question.
Notice how they're swimming?
One of my biggest roles is paying attention to what sparks their interests and what makes them come alive when they're looking at all of the different things at Younger Lagoon.
Students get really excited to be out here, to get out of the classroom. I've seen a lot of students who are really quiet come out of their shell and who have gotten jobs ultimately because of the experience that they got here. The internships here allow students to grow and enrich their experience over time. And then many of them stay on to work and be mentors to other students.
I spent most of my undergrad here learning a lot of native species. I've learned a lot about restoration. I interned here for 2 quarters. I also got hired on to work for Younger Lagoon. My goal as I went from one experience to the next was, how can I build this toolbox so I can go do things in the field that I want to do post-graduation?
Oh, I got it.
Working at Younger Lagoon has really helped me expand how I think about field research and what really happens in the field.
I can't emphasize enough how important Younger Lagoon and all the natural reserves are as outdoor laboratories. For students to stay in STEM fields, that hands-on experience is absolutely critical.